Okay, guys, so today I'm going to do another Smash Character Reveal reaction video. This time it's for the 7th DLC reveal character and the second one from the Fire Pass 2. 4 minutes left for it to start. And, well, I haven't been feeling so high this time because I have the big concern that, oh my god, better not be Cinderace or another Pokemon from Sword and Shield. I swear to god, it better not be, oh my god, better not be. I've been so concerned about it yesterday, since I've seen the announcement on Twitter. And there'll be one of my wish characters like Hayabusa, Rimu, Crash Bandicoot, or well, some other character I may not be too much into, like Doom Guy from Doom. Also, I know it may not be possible, but I also want Sora for Smash. My god, better not be Pokemon. We already have 8 Pokemon in Smash, or 10 if counted there are 2 Pokemon from the trainers, and we have 8 Fire Emblem characters. 2 minutes away! Better not be Pokemon. You better be one of my wish characters. Or some other character whose earth hasn't been represented in Smash yet. Hold on, doggy. One minute to go. Oh my god, I'm nervous. I'm a bit nervous. My heart. It better not be a huge disappointment this time. At first I was disappointed when Violet was revealed, and then I got used to the character, and female Violet turned into another of my favorite females. Okay. Okay, it's showtime! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This. I hear footsteps. Minecraft or something with that. Minecraft. It's Steve. What? Steve broke the block. What? Are you serious?
Sword Fire Custom? Oh my god!
Oh yes, it's no... And it's no... And it's not only a sword character. What? Different steeps? No Alex? Are you kidding me? Alex! Alex pops in. Oh yeah. I expected her to be the female mom for the female niece, but no. Oh yes, oh yes. No disappointment. Girlfriend, zombies bounce in. Another skin. Enderman? What? How about her brain? Are you serious? I cannot believe all changes. Her brain. Yeah, Super Smash Bros. Ultimate X Minecraft. The winner is Steve. Mojang. Oh, there you are.
はい、いかがだったでしょうか。我々が今見たものが一体何だったんでしょうね。
Really good.
というわけで、世界で最も売れたゲームマインクラフトスマブラに参戦です。私としてもこんな日が来るとは思いませんでした。
Me neither.
スマブラの新ファイターは私が好みやくじ引きで決めてるわけではありません。任天堂から最初に相談を受けて、持ちかけられることが多いのですよね。もちろん実現が難しければ断ることもできるわけですけれども、任天堂の担当者が来て言うわけですよ。桜井さん、マインクラフトってスマブラに入れられないですかねって、メガネをクイックイってあげながら簡単に言ってくれますよね。まあ魔法的な何かと勘違いしてるんじゃないですかね。マインクラフトってどういうゲームだか知ってます？もう駆け引きとかを成立させながらあのゲームをスマブラに落とし込む、そりゃ無理でしょう。だからはっきりビシッと言ってやりましたよ。はい、できます。まあ企画するだけならパパッと考えられます。グラフィックは簡単に済むでしょう。モーションもまあ簡単な部類だと思います。サウンドは他のファイター並みかなと。要素は多いけれども声がないですからね。だけれどもとにかくプログラマーが大変です。死にます。そして、ステージ全部のステージに対してブロックを置くという要素を入れるんだったら手を加えなければいけないとか、
oh、my God.
バイオームはどうするんだとか、そういうような要素もあります。あと何といっても企画なり、ゲームバランスの調整なりについてはもうすでに未知の領域と言ってもいいぐらいですね。その、体重とかリーチの短さみたいなものも含めてうまくまとめるのはとっても難しいです。戦法もすごく変わったものになるでしょうね。だけれどもなんとか発売にこぎつけられそうになってきたので、今日お知らせと参戦ムービーのご報告をした次第です。参戦ムービーである程度分かったこともあるとは思うんですけれども、それ以上のいろいろなプレゼンというのはやっぱりこの後行いたいと思っています。今までのファイターとは全く異なる要素が多数あると思いますので、よく見て使い方を知っていただければ幸いです。その放送はこちらです。マインクラフトライブの直前に機会を持ち改めて説明することが決まりました。
What?
私ももちろんマインクラフトはプレイしてますよ。クラフトモードでリレー建築などはしないですけれども、サバイバルモードで生き残りや街の繁栄などを楽しんでいたりします。とりあえず今日はここまで。後日放送のスティーブ・アレックスの使い方放送をお楽しみにしてください。それでは
Goodbye. Oh my god. This was very unexpected. I really thought he was gonna end up as a... Wait. Tune in. October 3. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I can't wait. I'm so hyped. I thought Steve and Alex were gonna end up as being me Swordfire Customs, but no. They're... Wait. Alex is an alt for Steve, as well as the zombie and Enderman. I thought Steve was not gonna have too much moves of potential, but... Yep. Turns out it had. Wow. It was really good. Really hype. I almost thought it was gonna get disappointed, but no. That was my big concern, and it turned to happiness. I also like Minecraft. I remember playing Minecraft on the Xbox 360. Yeah, I didn't build much things, but they were big things. I'm so proud that giant's on the shimmer statue and building there. Nah, that's nothing. Yeah, I can't wait to play as Alex and Steve. My name is Alex. So I guess I play Alex more than Steve. So yeah, this has been a short reaction video unlike the others, and this has been really hype, just like with the Min reveal. Yeah, I can't wait. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I really enjoyed this stream, well, the stream I just watched. So yeah, as always, subscribe, comment, and share. Don't share if you don't want to. And yeah, see you probably in 2 days. See you next time.